Long story short, I got intel. Farid said he won't spare us.
Funny thing, we won't spare him either. When are we hitting big again?
Don't just hit around like a hothead. First, let's go to Burger Queen. I'll introduce you to someone.
So who are you introducing to me? Your, friend?
You seem quite surprised that I actually have friends.
No offense.
Strictly speaking, I've worked with him many times.
Burger joint and hacker, unexpected combo.
I'm still on my way. I've already greeted Lucky J. You can meet him directly on the underground floor.
Hello? Hello, seems like no one's here?
It's a hacker thing, always wants to maintain a sense of mystery. Look around first, he definitely left something behind.
Don't buy network camera. You don't want to know what I'm watching every day. Ready? Let me adjust the camera. Stylish and perfect. Genius hacker. Available for missions online. Welcome to my world. Pretty cool, huh? I know. I found out that after you destroyed that batch of goods last time, Farid flew into a rage and blasted Paco away with one shot. Farid vowed to take revenge. Guess who's gonna be held at gunpoint by him next? But don't worry, as long as you spend a little money, I'll say start, you can hire me. The greatest digital artist ever, Lucky J. Then you can gather intel in advance and take the initiative. It's time to move. Waiting for you.
Wow, cool. When you said he's a hacker, I thought I'd meet a silent geek.
He'll probably break your scary. Hold on, I'll start a conference call. Lucky J, it's me. We're on our way to the parking lot. Tell us about your plan.
As I said, Farid won't just let it slide. But it's okay, as long as we eavesdrop on his conversations, we'll know his revenge plan in advance.
Eavesdrop?
Very simple. Hack into his car system. Don't worry, I'll teach you how. Don't forget, you've hired the world's most badass hacker!
I'm here.
You go in first, be careful not to be seen. Farid drives an orange sedan, don't get it wrong. Well Well done! Elena is waiting for you in the car! Now we just wait for Ferret to show up. He's here! Quick! Follow his car! Make no scratch on his car! We don't want our friend to find out this pleasant surprise!
Get it? Have your men been eating shit every day? They made me lose a batch of goods before. And now they can't even handle a few lackeys.
It's not my fault for that batch of goods. It's all because of that kid Paco. Damn it, I should have shot him a few more times.
Don't tell me these things. I'm asking you. Can't you let me leave Los Espíritus in peace?
Of course. I've already followed your orders and dumped Paco's body in Kamada Hotel. That dumbass Kay also got fooled into going there. He'd fall for any story. I'll hang up and call the police. Let them handle this shocking murder case.
Very well. Waiting for your good news.
Ferret intends to frame us for killing Paco. Fuck it, I'll call Kay. Hopefully there's still time.
Who's talking to Ferret? Lucky Jay.
Got it. The great hacker god will dig into it right away.
Kay isn't answering the phone.
How do we get to Kamata Hotel?
I'll check the navigation.
No need to check. Lucky J Navigation is happy to serve you. Autopilot mode activated! Don't worry, your car is fine! Kay has entered the Kamata Hotel. I'm just anxious about you guys not coming over soon enough.
Although I would like to greet you properly, now is not a good time. I've prepared some goodies for you in advance. It has something to do with the cops, so it's best not to show you. You two go into the hotel. I'll be the... Hi! Although I would like to greet you properly, now is not a good time. I've prepared some goodies for you in advance. It has something. You two go into the hotel. I'll be the backup outside. Go, go!
Kay, it's me.
Hey, you weren't in trouble?
Not before. I'm now.
Chill. Two cops died, that's all.
That's all?
We are surrounding the hotel. Over.
Don't just stand there. Put on your mask and run!
There's been a murder at the Kamata Hotel, and the suspect is on the run.
Murder!
You know, you look like three fleeing rats. Watch out! There are cops ambushing up ahead.
You're the fucking rat!
You're not above the law, punk!
Everyone move out! Bring the suspect in!
Wow, you're now the top wanted criminal! Impressive! Thanks to Kay!
Wanted criminal? You uniform trash have no idea who you are messing with! Since we're wearing masks, fuck it! I'm gonna kill with pleasure!
Whoa, I'm live streaming for everyone. Kay is simply on fire.
You're going
Bro,
down.
Has anyone ever told you how cool you are?
Knock it off. Once everyone's safely away from the cops, let's meet somewhere. Jay.
Fellas, it just came to me that Farid framed us. We can give him a dose of his own medicine. For example, release the recording of Farid killing Paco. Say that when the Iguana Gang's lackeys were handling Paco's body, they were discovered by the police, so they killed the police and fled.
Fucking dickhead!
Today, the Hacker God will expose a huge secret, Farid and police's collusion. Now for showing the exhibit.
To the stinky lizards of the Iguana Gang, Grandpa's setting off fireworks to liven things up! Oh, sorry, I accidentally blew up your lizard heads into fireworks.
Whoa, man, has anyone ever told you you're cool?
I'm about to blow up big time! The Iguana bastards are right on time for my rage!
Take it easy, bro! Don't run too far! Protecting me is the main thing!
Yo-Yo, I got the power on this big-ass screen. To be honest, the feeling of being protected is not bad. I always fly solo. You know, I'm real shy. Damn! You blew their lizard brains out. That's fucking sweet.
Chai, where did you find this guy? He's like one of our own.
Everyone, don't let those stinky lizards affect my masterpiece.
Relax! Your guardian angel is here!
Your other guardian angel is here too.
Cool! I declare, this celebration will be renamed to The Great Hacker and His Two Guardian Angels!
Correction, it's three.
You came! Ouch! The team is officially assembled! This feels really good, so exciting. I'm gonna tear up a bit.
It's time to eat, little lizards! Grandpa K is definitely full of bullets!
Oh, bullets grazing across my cheek. Real epic, I dig it. Jesus, you don't scare me one bit. Look at this screen. Does anyone have Farid's phone number? Tell him that he will make a name for himself in Los Espíritus. You're welcome. Team! Iguana thugs running around like scared puppies. We really are surprisingly well matched. Next time there's work, don't forget to count me in. Hacker Lucky J is at your service.